Long overdue vlogs. Footage I shot quite some time ago, but didn't get around to finally editing till much later. It's long overdue vlogs.
So often on various commutes of mine, I find myself getting off of this highway exit back here, which means that I often pass by this old building that, as long as I have lived in this town, has always looked abandoned, even though several businesses have been have had signs up there anyway, but it has always looked abandoned. But over the past couple of years, every time I get off this exit, I pass by this sign that baffles me. The sign says, "Enjoy being a lone officer again." I have so many questions about that. So did I used to be a lone officer and I just stopped and now I get to be one again? Or have I always been a lone officer? Am I still a lone officer? I just stopped enjoying it and they're gonna help me find the joy inherent in lone officering again. Officering, that's the verb, right? What does it mean to enjoy being a lone officer and not just merely be content with being a lone officer? And it's such a weirdly specific advertisement for such a decently trafficked area. I mean, not right now because it's Sunday, but usually there's a fair number of cars coming off this highway at this exit. How many of them does that ad really apply to? How many of them used to be a lone officer but just stopped enjoying it? And they're gonna look at that ad and think, yeah, I need to get back into the passion of lone officering. I'm gonna call those people and learn how to enjoy being a lone officer. I just don't understand it. What do you think, Bob Vila? Well, that guy was no help at all.